How y'all both doing this fine day? It's raining. I think a little bit just started. This is Gator, and welcome to the cable company. I got this. This is from attorney Michael J. Lum. I believe I don't know if I told y'all or not, but I believe I did. I believe I seen his name. Yeah, I'm not really sure, but I believe I seen his name on the. When the commissioner was selling the property 6 years ago, I think, when that commissioner did that. So that doesn't mean he's commissioner now, but he was kin to a person that was akin was the commissioner at one time because they signed off on a property to Dorsey Penn back in the I'm wanting to say 90s there. Okay, Michael J. Lum, his number. 705 Central Square, 1188 Bishop Street, and his telephone number is 533-6273, and he's attorney Patricia M. O. Wrightington. It's been filed and stamp dated when I didn't do something. I learned a lesson there, didn't I? Cost me a lot of money to learn a lesson. First Circuit Court, State of Hawaii, filed a 8th of 2019 of May, 9:11 a.m. This is in the Circuit Court of the First Circuit, State of Hawaii, P number 171-0058, and it's formal. The State of Philip Penn, also known as Philip, that's Philip Leo Penn, deceased. He messed up there. Okay, statement of no objection and request for attorney fees. Declaration in support of fees, certificate of service. Date of hearing, May 23rd, 2019, to Judge Honorable R. Mark Browning. I mean, maybe that's a short way of doing it. I didn't think about it. Statement of no objection and request for attorney fees. And then, I like this one right here. It said, comes now. Michael J. Lum, this is what made me want to hire him. Attorney for Teresa M. O. Wrightington, Teresa, respectfully in state. One, the court had previously denied Teresa's petition for a justification of intensity on July 20th, 2017. You know why? I mean, she's not any blood. Two, on November the 3rd, 2017, in Granny Sherry A. Sukel and Lori F. Sukel petition for reconsideration of its previous order, the court reinstated all of the petitions before it and set the petitions as contested cases. Three, no other party other than Teresa has filed a First Circuit notice. Teresa remained in this matter for two reasons. A, although unlikely, the other petitions could have been denied. Could have. Leaving Teresa's petition the only viable petition, and B, she was the only party to publish. It is Teresa's counsel's position that to withdraw his petition would have also withdrawn the notice such that the other petitions would fail and be forced to refile and recommence the litigation. That's true. I didn't think about that either. That's probably another error I did. Teresa takes no position with respect to the settlement agreement. I did put that in there, though. Term sheet, but I didn't know why I was doing it. Now I know why. Six, on information and belief, Teresa believes that the estate administrator's service has done a due and diligent search for the heirs such that heirs have been found. Seven, counsel for Teresa requests that he be allowed fees for his involvement with respect to the contested case matters as more fully set forth in the declaration in support of fees attached here too. Wherefore, Teresa prays that, one, the court determined Lori F. Sickles' petition here for filed on March 11, 2019. Two, the court grant the request for attorney fees and allow the payment of attorney fees to Michael J. Lum in the amount of $8,000. Okay, and I don't want to say that. Inform the estate of Philip Finn. Okay, attorney for applicant understands that this document is deemed to include the notes, and he did it. He signed it. And then, declaration in support of attorney fees, Exhibit A. Declaration in support of fees. I, Michael J. Lum, declare, one, I am an attorney licensed to practice law in the state of Hawaii and make this declaration on the basis of personal knowledge. Two, I was the attorney for Teresa M. O. Wrightington with respect to her special administration. Two, I am the attorney for Teresa M. O. Wrightington with respect to her petition for justification of intensity. Three, in the performance of my duties, as aforesaid, I expended 57.5 hours as more fully shown on Exhibit A attached hereto and made a part hereof. Said Exhibit A includes time spent on special administration matters herein 32.5 hours, for which I have already been paid. I'm requesting payment for 25 additional hours spent on the estate of Philip Penn. Four, I anticipate that I will expend an additional 3 hours in the further performance of my duties to the conclusion of this matter at the hearing and settlement of the order related thereto. I feel that the sum of this amount is a fair and reasonable award of fees for the performance of my duties herein. I'm Michael J. Lum, do declare under penalty of law that the foregoing is true. And then he has an itemized list of everything that he... He really does that. I mean, he's a good accounting, or he's got a good accounting, because this is so... Oh, boy, I can't even want to look at the what his fees that he's charging. Oh, my God. That's ungodly. But, you know, in Hawaii, he's probably got a $5,000-$10,000 a month apartment or something, you know, way, you know, classy, and, you know, it's real high wear. Certificate of service, I hereby certify that a file mark. Say file mark. I'm a dumbass, man. You know, just all you can say about it. Post is prepaid on the following day here to the last known addresses of the file. I just like kick my butt. I wish I could do that. I feel so stupid sometimes. I thought I was really doing something. You know, I thought I had. I said, man, this is easy. Yeah. Okay. And there's all the people. And he did on the 7th. Okay, well, this is all. I sent him a letter, and I said, you know, I don't have any objection. I don't have any. At least he's working. At least he's got it working, you know. And I believe he's an intelligent guy. I probably would, would have an objection to it. Because of basically, why don't she pay for it? I'm a paternal male. And I can't get no help, but, you know, she got, hey, how's she going to do it? How you going to take out of my money and pay her, and I don't want her there, man. So, I mean, you're messing up, you know, when you took on that case, I would think, or, you know, and it's good, man, I think he's good, though, because he kept her around, I'm going to see how good he is, and I told him, you can work for me, you know. I'll give you 25%. I'll be more than any of them, mate. Okay, I'll give you 25% of me, what you can get me. I'll tell you what I want, and there from there you go with it. See what you can get me. I still don't have that. You got 4 or 5 more days, 17 now, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. You got 6 more days, and it becomes final that... confidential settlement agreement. So it'll become final, and it's my unborn blood and all that. You start talking about that, it's getting serious. You know, that really is. I don't know. But I asked him, if by law, if you've done your duty to Teresa, and you've satisfied the court, I ran the proposition. Hell, I tell you, man, I give you a job, man, you work for me. I think it's ugly, man. I really do. And I need some help, and I need somebody that's got more sense than I do, you know. I know what I want. I just don't know how to do it, you know. And he went to school to learn. I mean, I'm self-educated, but he's got their program down, and that's what I need. And then if he does good on this, I'll let him be the lead man, even if it's in Georgia. I don't care shit. We're in America. You should not have different laws where they're so different that you can't be. No, that's wrong. That's a monopoly law. We've got a monopoly law against that. People, come on now, wake up. Okay, that's wrong. When you want to, that's sewing the place up where I can't. Nobody, you can't. That's not wrong. You got. If you're gonna have to have. If I'm gonna take all my grievances, I'm gonna take them to the Congress. I got a lot of them. I don't know why we got. I shouldn't have any grievances at all. I mean, because this is America. But where this is a problem, okay? And well, you get it. How come you don't say that it's a problem? Okay, well, I gotta say, they figured the problem out because you got the big, I heard the big lawyers on. Maybe that's what I need to talk about, you know, because they got lawyers, you know, we're not from there, but we can get you this, you know, they're real good, and they recommend it. But I think you should be able to go to school and you get a law degree, that should allow anywhere. Maybe you might have some, smaller changes, but you can't practice here? No, that's wrong. I think that's wrong, because it shouldn't be any different. When I ask one of these guys down here that know me and know that, you know, it doesn't matter what I say to you. You know, I told him, write it up, get it approved by the judge to take it off the top. Yeah, I don't even get to see it. He can take his money before I even see it, you know. Okay, that's what I want anyway. Take your money and give me what I'm going to get. And the more you make, hey, the more you have to get me. So that's a good deal, okay? Lace the grandbaby law, that's what it's about. With all this, why I'm telling you about all this, she was done wrong. They made her an organ donor up there at the Northeast Georgia Medical Centers. And I was reading over a little bit last night. They got over 100 different medical under this one. It's grandfathered in from another state, and they're all the whole state, Northeast Georgia, over a hundred different facilities for to help you. Of course, their advertising is a good thing, you know. I don't know if it's it gets out there, it gets more what do you call that? I don't know what you call it. It becomes more of a, you know, just like a number. You know how a number is, you know, just a number. But anyway, I'm glad y'all come and see me today. And I was just going over this, and it just, I don't know, man. I want to do so much, you know, and you're just, I can't do anything. I'm stuck here. It's an old crippled man stuck talking to his phone. Well, y'all come on back and see me. You can write me if you want to. Mitchell Aaron, no senior, 301 Harbert Valley Road, Dakota, Georgia, 30577. Write me today. Tell me what's on your mind. I'm going to tell you what's on mine, okay? Y'all come on back and see me.